I'm Chris Miles, here with your WNBA top plays. Brittany Sykes comes off the screen too high. Takes the contact and still connects. Let's take a closer look as she rises, gets hit, and still nails the jumper. Number two, Shavonte Zelis with the beautiful cross-court pass. Ariel Atkins for three is cash. The pass doing all the damage here. Atkins delivers. We're going back-to-back on the Atkins diet. This time, Ariel Atkins splitting the defense and dropping the dime baseline. Maisha Hines-Allen finishing and one. Take a closer look. Atkins with the crossover, then the pass above her head, the nice finish. And that's your top plays.